Did you hear them?
Yeah, they were like, that went, they are mad.
Well, they are wound up right now.
We should have done it earlier.
Yeah, when they were a little more settled. And
a little cold. More. They were a lot more.
Well, I don't want any of them to die. That's why I'm going to go ahead and do this. And we could wait till the morning again, but I know they're cold, but I don't want to lose any more. Okay. Now, one died being squished on the way in. This isn't going to, like, set 1,000 bees free. Don't worry. That's what I was trying to tell you. This is another feeder. But I do need to get out the queen. And she's going to be attached. It's unstapled.
Put it in there secure.
Mm-hmm. They're ready. So, yeah, I'm going to have to go ahead and get my stuff.
That's what I was trying to tell you.
And spray.
Gene had demonstrated it to me.
I'm going to push pause. So your job is what, Mason? You see the queen? Can you grab her?
No, she's not.
She's not grabbable. Okay. There's a bumbler.
They're on me.
Okay. Okay, I'm going to start pouring. I'm going to start pouring real hard. And you got to start replacing bars.
There's a bee I don't want to crush.
Oh, can you get that queen? Hurry before I cover her up.
I have hands. I have stuff in my hands.
Okay. Start putting bars over here. Over on this side of me. This side of me.
You said that side.
I know. I changed my mind because I see the queen. I know. I see the queen now. And I want to be able to get her. Okay.
back clean, and they don't want me to get her. But I don't want to leave her in there where they can't get to her. Okay, bar's on, bar's on. Go over there, bar's on. Oh, you're right. But I mean over here. It's okay, bar's on. Keep on. I changed my mind. It's okay. I'm allowed to. I'm the mommy. I got to get to that marshmallow thing. I got to get to it. You keep putting bars on. Just put bars on. It's okay. I know. We gotta stay calm. I'm gonna get. Where's that screw? Cause I gotta pin the queen on. Okay.
Smoker, do you want to use the smoker?
We gotta get the thing out so they can get to it. You want to light the smoker? You can. Okay. Now I'm gonna need I got it free. Put on bars. Put on bars. Just obey me.
I have normal bars.
Oh my goodness. Come get some.
They're stinging me over here.
Quickly, get bars. You get the bars in, we're all set.
Excuse me, bees. I don't want to hurt you.
It doesn't matter right now. The bar, the back of the bar, while I push against it. The back.
I just got stung.
Yeah, there's no reason to plug him up because they're going to find a way in. Okay, and that's what he meant by this is a mess. So I think we're going to get the, oh, I could seal that up. Look at them eating. That's hilarious. You guys are adorable.
I'm getting stung over here.
You're not getting stung. Go in. Mason, I think what we're going to do is go ahead and I'm going to take the can out so that they can get back in their home. So that they can go to their place. I think I'm going to leave it for now. And we're going to go away. Okay? We'll close the lid once they're calm. Yeah, that's exactly what we'll do. Come out now. Come on. Come on. This can has been the worst thing to work with. I'll be glad to not do it this way in the future. I want that can off.
I've gotten stung everywhere.
Mandolin, you need to go in the house then.
No, I'll keep feeding him for you.
There's the screw we wanted. I want them to be able to go down into their home. Should I close it or not? Should I close it or not?
We should try to get the rest.
I should try to do what? Oh, I'm not going to do that. I'm gonna let them go to their hive. We're gonna go away right now. They will not leave their queen. I have her pinned there. They won't leave her, okay? But we will cover the lid later. Come on. We're going in, Lenny.
Kind of like to talk to my bees. Alright, I'm gonna come in and peek on, see how you're doing in here, okay?
So this is the first one.
Well, you go back to where he is.
No, I don't. Alright, pop that up.
I'm videoing, Mary.
Now, check it out. It's very heavy.
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Show the picture! Show it!
Oh boy.
Oh my goodness! Take a picture!
Yep, they've got some...